round and round, all through the town.
The wheels on the bus,
round and round.
The wheels on the bus,
swish, swish, swish.
The wheels on the bus,
beep, beep. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Yeah!
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Fun, but first, let's get into some praise and worship.
of awesome praise and worship. Now let's get into the lesson. Are you excited? I'm excited. Here we go.
Story. Hi, I'm Amy.
And I'm Bastos.
And we are so excited that you're joining us today to talk about the fruit of the Spirit.
Oh, yes, yes. And I came prepared. Hold on 1 minute. Okay.
Wait, what?
Fruit party!
That's fun, Bastos. But did you know that the fruit of the Spirit isn't like the fruit on your head?
What do you mean?
Well, when we follow Jesus, the Holy Spirit works to make us more like Jesus. Then we start having the fruit of the Spirit. It's things like love, joy, and peace.
Oh, I see. So it's not watermelon half fruits. Okay, I will try again. Hold on 1 second.
While we wait for Bestus to come back, let's worship God by singing and dancing. So everyone stand up and let's sing a song to God.
This song is called Shine My Light. It's all about how we can shine our light for Jesus. So we're going to start by singing You Are the Light.
You are the light, you live in me. Help me to love like you love me. Even when I want to go my own way, Jesus, you make me strong.
We're gonna sing No, I Won't Give Up. Let's stomp our feet.
No, I won't give up. Even when it's tough, I'm gonna shine my light for you. Yes, I will do good, and I will be kind. I'm gonna shine my light for you. I'll shine for you. Lord, I'll be patient, and I will share, so others see how much you care. Even when I want to go my own way, Jesus, you make me strong.
Sing, no, I won't give up.
No, I won't give up. Even when it's tough, I'm gonna shine my light for you. Yes, I will do good, and I will be kind. I'm gonna shine my light for you. I'll shine for you.
Shout out for you.
I'll shine for you. I'll shine for you.
Shout it out.
I'll shine for you.
Now let's sing, I won't give up.
No, I won't give up. Even when it's tough, I'm gonna shine my light for you. Yes, I will do good, and I will be kind. I'm gonna shine my light for you.
Let me hear you sing.
No, I won't give up. Even when it's tough, I'm gonna shine my light for you. Yes, I will do good, and I will be kind. I'm gonna shine my light for you. I'll shine for you.
Shout out for you.
I'll shine for you. I'll shine for you.
Shout it out.
I'll shine for you. I'll shine for you.
All right, let's all clap our hands. You guys, great job singing that song, Out to Jesus.
That was great. You can all sit down now.
Da-da-da-da-da, hey! Da-da-da-da-da, hey! Yes, I love the singing and the dancing!
Bastos, what is that?
Well, you said that the fruits of the Spirit were not like the watermelon on my head, so I got many fruits on my head. Is that better?
Well, I really like your hat. I do. But the thing is, the fruit of the Spirit is not like any fruit that you put on your head.
Oh, what? Is it the fruit that you put on your toes?
You don't put the fruit of the Spirit on your toes either.
This is a pretty tricky fruit.
You know, I got an idea, Bestos. Let's watch our Bible story and see if we can learn about the fruit of the Spirit through that.
Oh, okay. I love the Bible stories.
Me too. So friends, let's put on our listening ears.
Got them.
And our thinking caps.
Okay, hold on. I gotta check out my fruit hat first.
Okay.
Got it.
and let's watch our Bible story.
Bananas!
Slapstick Theater. John's letter about love. This is John.
Hey there.
John was a disciple of Jesus. He heard Jesus' teaching.
Hiya.
And saw how much Jesus loved people.
Wow.
John spent the rest of his life telling others about Jesus. John wrote letters to people who believed in Jesus to encourage them and teach them.
Hmm.
In one of his letters, he wrote about real love. He said that we know what real love is because Jesus gave up his life for us, so we should do the same for others. If someone has enough money to live well and sees another in need but doesn't help,
see ya.
How can God's love really be in that person? John said, let's not merely say that we love each other, but let's show our love for people through our actions.
Oh, I sees!
Do you get it now?
Yes, I do. I'll show you. Hold on.
Okay. Bestos, what is that?
It's a happy avocado.
And why did you bring that?
Because I get it. The fruit of the spirit isn't real fruit. It's happy fruit. Yay!
I think we have some more to learn still.
Okay.
Do you want to hear our Bible verse?
Oh, yes, yes. What about you, happy avocado? Do you want to hear it? He says yes.
Great. Our Bible verse is Galatians 5:22 through 23.
Okay, let's hear it!
The Holy Spirit produces this kind of fruit in our lives. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
That's a lot of fruits, huh, happy avocado?
Yes, and I know this song that's all about the fruit of the Spirit. Let's sing it.
Oh, yay! And my happy avocado will sing too.
Sounds good. Let's all stand up.
And sing the songs!
This song's called The Fruit of the Spirit. Let's clap our hands like this. We're going to sing this song that's all about the fruit of the Spirit that God works in us. We're going to start by singing, When My Neighbor Feels Sad, Tired, or Confused. Okay? So let's sing it out together. Here we go.
When my neighbor looks sad, tired, or confused. When a friend is mad or said something rude. God gave us some seeds that can grow into fruit. A life full of love, grace, and truth. I got love, joy, peace.
Good job. Let's sing patience.
Patience, kindness, goodness.
All right, you guys sing faithfulness.
Faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. God's love shown to all the world.
Good job, you guys. All right, let's clap our hands again. And we're going to sing that all over. When my neighbor looks sad, tired, or confused. Okay, here we go.
When my neighbor looks sad, tired, or confused. When a friend is mad or said something rude. God gave us some seeds that can grow into fruit. A life full of love, grace, and truth. I got love, joy, peace.
Nice job, you guys. Let's sing together.
Patience, kindness, good news.
All right, sing faithfulness.
Faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. God's love shown to all the world. That got love, joy, peace.
Sing out patience.
Patience, kindness, good news.
All right, you guys, sing out really loud.
Faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. God's love shown to all the world.
All right, you guys, let's clap our hands like this again. We are singing about the fruit of the Spirit. Now, the fruit of the Spirit is what God works in us when we know Him. And you guys, we're going to sing, I got the fruit of the Spirit, because we know and we know Jesus that we have it, okay? So let's sing it out really loud. Here we go.
I got the fruit of the Spirit.
Sing that out again.
Yeah, the fruit of the Spirit.
As loud as you can.
I got the fruit of the Spirit.
Hear some yeah,
yeah.
Sing out, I got love.
I got love, joy, peace.
Good job. Let's sing patience.
Patience, kindness, goodness.
Awesome job, you guys. Let me hear ya.
Faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. God's love shown to all the world. That God, love, joy, peace.
Good job, you guys. Sing patience.
Patience, kindness, goodness.
All right, sing faithfulness.
Faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. God's love shown to all the world. God's love shown to all the world.
Great singing and dancing. You can all sit down.
That means you too, Happy Avocados.
Did you learn anything about the fruit of the Spirit, Bestos?
Oh, yes, I did. And I have another thing to show you. Hold on.
Okay, let's see what it is this time.
Cool pineapple guy!
And how does that make you think about the fruit of the Spirit?
Well, he is a fruit, and he is cool. And you see, he wears sunglasses, and it is cool when you have the fruit of the Spirit.
Well, okay, that actually seems like you're starting to learn something.
Pizzas!
What? Okay, I have one more idea. Let's meet up with Bog and Gus.
Oh, I love the blue and green guys.
They got a food truck, and they are selling delicious fruit pies out of it.
Oh, yummy, yummy!
They're also learning about the fruit of the Spirit, so let's put on our listening ears.
And our watermelon caps?
He means thinking caps.
Yay!
And let's watch Gus and Bog's food truck adventure.
Pies! Fresh pies! The best you'll ever have! Come on over! We got banana and strawberry and lingonberry and rhubarb and... Oh, hi, David!
Hey, Gus. What's this all about?
Bog and I got a food truck. I saved up for months and finally got enough to buy it. And we're selling his pies out of it.
Wow! That's awesome!
Yeah.
That's really nice of you to buy a food truck for Bog.
Well he's my friend. I wanted to do something nice for him.
So, why are you out here?
Oh, well... Bog doesn't want me in the truck. He thinks I'll mess stuff up, but this is a good job out here. You should get a pie.
You know, I think I will.
Good. Okay, come and get your pies. We got peach, and we got strawberry, and we got lingonberry, and boysenberry.
Hello, David. Welcome to the Wildwood Pie Company. How can I help you?
I would like one apple pie, please.
Ah, coming right up. That'll be $3.
All right. You know, I like all these fruit pies you have.
Well, fruit pies are the best pies.
Yeah. And I was reading something in the Bible today about the fruits of the Spirit.
Think you, what kind of fruit is that? I don't think you can make a pie from that.
No, probably not. When we follow Jesus, the Holy Spirit works to make us more like Jesus. And then he gives us the fruits of the Spirit, but it's not like the fruits that you have there. It's things like love and joy, peace and patience.
I've never seen a love fruit.
That's because it's not really a fruit, but it is something that we have when we know Jesus.
It's all that sappy love stuff, like saying, I love you and all that all the time.
No, it's more than a feeling. Real love is showing others that we care about them through our actions. You know, it's kind of like how Gus showed you how much he cared about you by buying you this food truck. And I was thinking maybe you could show Gus how much you love him and how you're his friend by letting him in the food truck and help you out.
What? But he's fine out there. He has a job. He knows we're friends.
It's up to you, Bog. I was just thinking about that when I saw all these fruits. I'll see you later, Bog.
All right. Enjoy your pie.
Thanks.
Oh, enjoy your pie, David! Bog, I passed out all the flyers. There's a big crowd of people and scuppets behind me who are coming to get pies. I outran them because I'm scared of crowds and I wanted to give you a heads up.
Thanks, Gus. Hey, I was wondering, do you want to come in the truck with me and help?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Ready to work, Chef!
Where did you get that?
Oh, I had it just in case.
All right, here comes a crowd. All right, you take orders, I'll get them ready.
Yes, Chef! Oh, and Bog, thank you. You're a good friend.
Just get ready, I see a crowd coming.
Wait, a crowd? What? Ah! No! No crowd! Oh, those people.
Yay, that was so much fun!
It sure was. I learned so much about the fruit of the Spirit. What about you, Bestos?
Oh, yes, I did. And I have one more thing to show you. Hold on. Ta-da!
Bastos, where's the fruit?
Miss Amy's, the fruit of the spirit is not real fruit.
Whoa, you actually learned that the fruit of the spirit is something that the Holy Spirit works to make in our lives. It's things like love, joy, peace,
patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-controls.
Wow, Bastos, nice job.
Thank you, Mango.
It's Amy.
That's what I said.
Okay. Well, friends, remember that the Holy Spirit works so that you can have the fruit of the Spirit. God loves you so much.
And so do we, grapes.
We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye, strawberries.
Wow, wasn't that an amazing lesson? I hope you guys learned as much as I did. And I hope to see you back here next week at Kid City Junior. Bye.
Loves me, he can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere and he loves me. When I look up, 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 I know he's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me, 'cause he loves me. Loves me, he can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere and he loves me. When I look up, 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 I know he's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me, 'cause he loves me. When I look up, 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 I know he's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me, 'cause he loves me.